Pretty much my first time ever playing one. Lullaby, lullaby. Being blown apart, whisk you on to a good night of sleep.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
Yeah. And no, this is not eternal.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand, our interest in their world was purely for the betterment.
I haven't beaten this one yet. Why don't I get Eternal?
Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk. I assure you.
Maz, how are you? How are you this morning? Just playing some Doom, because I pretty much was saving Shadow Colossus when one of my one friend shows up. They want to watch me beat it. But he's not available today. So I'm playing Doom, so I can actually have an excuse to play Doom Eternal at some point. Why have you started being upset all night? Something to eat? Headshot! I will do it. Even something that doesn't agree with you. It does suck though. You need to feel any worse than normal. Especially after everything you've had to deal with recently. I always have a hard time knowing where to go in this game. I wonder if this will get me demonetized playing this. Kind of my goal. Other than just be blatant with it. It's much better on the PS4. don't even know how to make that jump. He punches the robot. Could be food poisoning, which I really hope it isn't, but you know what I mean. I'm playing this before I go to bed as a little lullaby to me. But other than that, I hope you feel better. Because if it's food poisoning, it can be really annoying to deal with. Oh yeah, definitely don't want the you know what again. Loses health to these simple little cannon fodder that cost me. Punch to the face. Darn it! You might have to go to the doctor. Only if you get, only if it gets worse. I really am not good at this game. I'm not good at a lot of games. I know, right? Not to get hit, but I'm just chilling, playing something that occupied myself. Probably just gonna be going to sleep soon. But I'm not really taking this game really too seriously. I went online on Blaze Blue, but did rather decent. Went half and half with someone. I'm just using the game better. Go again. going. Oh, L2. Me my old boomstick. Going.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Finish the first level-ish level. Got your message, by the way.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Non-operational. entrances non-operational.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
That's gonna be pleasant.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Locked down. Confirmed. Disengaged.
Why was she the best, Maz?
Here at the UAC, we take pride in the training of your workers. The hardest teams are the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this new soul harvest.
Oh yeah, chainsaw man. Yeah, I forgot this game has a chainsaw. That was the best part of the entire game.
Access denied. Yellow security rooms required.
Killed myself.
The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be, talk to the supervisor this evening.
Let's see. Can go that way.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
I'm kind of tired.